Bay 0824.
The game has started.
Alright, this guy seems pretty normal, 70, I guess. Of course, I'm white again. I forgot to greet the guy last time. So, I don't play. Like, I don't play Niven Say as white that often. Normally, I hate playing against opening, but you know, I have to get over my fears, right? Eh? This one? I'm pretty sure this is not Josuke. Oh, how did this go though? I don't remember. But I'm pretty sure this isn't a move. Pretty sure it's not a move. What do I do? Do I Hane? I don't remember. How did this go again? I'm pretty sure. Oh, I need to turn on coordinates. I always forget to turn on coordinates. I'm pretty sure P16 is not like it's not a move. And I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to Hane. Like, don't cut, but. And I don't think it's this one. I think it's Hane. You can move my betting thing up. Oh, wait, hold on. Here we go. Do I cut? Can I cut here? If I cut here, he plays here, and then I jump, and he Hanes, and then what? How did this go? I don't remember. Is this cuttable? Is this cuttable? I don't think it is, but I don't remember. He connects, and then I connect, and then he captures, I Atari, he captures, I jump. He can play that thing, then cut. Seems pretty complicated, if anything. Should I just try it? Should I try it? Worst comes to worst, I die. That would be another reason that I'm hold on. Let me think about this for a moment. Cuts. I jump. Put it here. He wedges. I put here, connect. Cut here. It feels like it doesn't work, but this is Sente, then I put here. Oh, this is so complicated. But he could also jump here, and then I have to connect, and then he'll put here. And then I push. I think I'll disconnect, whatever. Whatever. It's okay. I don't know though. I'll have to look it up later. The second PDA isn't always right. For some reason, I feel like I was supposed to cut. That's my feeling. But I don't know for sure. Now I feel obligated to play some sort of move on this side. Whether it's here or something else. But this move is also huge. I think I'll probably just put here. That's more like what I would do. If he plays here, then I just do something in the corner. If he approaches, I pinch there, so... Oh! That looks like a very slow move. I guess he can always do that. So even if I play here, he can always still just cut anyways. I guess I'll play something at the bottom. I mean, on this part now. Like here, maybe? Seems reasonable. I think this result is okay. It's not that bad. Alright. Play this move. And play this move. And this move. Pretty standard. I don't know what this thickness will... I mean, it might have some kind of implication. But I don't know what. If I Hane and he extends and I fix, then he can invade. And that might be painful. If I just extend, then probably he will just extend on this side. So I want to put some more pressure on him. Maybe I should just sacrifice the bottom and then take the left side. That's a possibility. The possibility. Yeah, honey. Oh yeah, but yeah, that na.op.gg. Pretty much, I got a little sad and tilted from some recent games. And that is perhaps part of the reason I'm playing more Go now. Alright, so I feel like I should connect. But if I connect, he'll extend. Then, if he extends on the left side, then maybe I can play on the bottom. If I play anything like here, then I probably just connect. It's okay. Maybe play. Yeah, it was pretty tilting. Let's see. If I play here, the cutting point is too big, so probably I just have to connect. Let's close my eyes. What if I push like this? That's a little bit too daring, I think. Just connect. He plays here, I play okay, so he plays there now. What if I play here now? I feel like my territory is bigger than his territory. But my territory does have more Aji than his. So, do I jump? Maybe I still play here. Because he still has to, okay. And now I probably, if I play here, he can just probably Hane, and then, because I can't cut him anymore. Actually, I can, sort of. I can wedge here, and then if he connects, then I can connect this way. So he still needs to fix. Yes, he still needs to fix. So this connection is okay. Oh wait, my music got cut off. Hold on. Let me fix that. Hold on. There we go. What will he do? I don't know what he will do. I expect him to extend one more this way. Probably then I'll probably jump. That's true, we didn't cut the board in half, so statistically, I should have a better chance of winning this game. I don't know what the best way to play on the left is. On the right is. Maybe like just play R11, but that looks so kind of stupid. But I feel like that's, or maybe like play here. Maybe Q12. Anything so that he can't attach at R13. One of those two moves, probably. Maybe Q12. Maybe Q12. Ah? This one. Oh, I see what he's trying to do. So, okay, I can play here first. That's fine. And then if I play here, he will connect. Well, I mean, he has to connect, and probably he will attach. But that's okay. Well, should wedge here first anyways. And then play here. Okay. I think we should play here anyways. Okay, that's fine. So I cannot double. Can I double? No, I cannot double honey. Can I cut? No, cut is just stupid. Probably just connect. Cause he has a sente here. Connect and then probably attach and cross cut. Something like that probably. Maybe I can try something a little fancier like this. Yes, maybe this one. Because anything like this, this connection is sente, right? He'll have to extend, I think. And then after that, I'll put here. I think I can just put here directly first. Like, it's not like he can tie at I-16. So, should be okay. Why is my board is a little bit strange. Usually it doesn't have the, this bottom part. I won't fix it right now, but I'll fix it afterwards. It's kind of a little strange. Let me see if I can, let me see if there's maybe a quick fix. No, this is right. Huh. I'll fix it later. Huh. That's strange. I feel like if I get out of this bottom part in one piece, then it's pretty successful. Maybe? I don't know. I feel like I have the corner, I have two corners, like two and a half corners, and then he has a, like my left side, he owes moves if he wants to reduce it. He has some stone on the top side, but it's pretty. There we go, there we go. Good call. Yeah. Wait, but now you can't see my coordinates, so. I'll probably still leave it on. This one? Ah? I have to connect. No choice there. I have to connect. Probably I can get a. I should be okay. The worst case scenario, I'll just sacrifice the whole thing. Really? Wow. So what's the best way? Is this Hane probably? Hane is probably the best way? Is there a better way? Cut doesn't even work, so just honey. Oh, I mean, I should be able to link up now. Yes, I think. What is he doing? I'm not gonna play here, but I'm just saying, like. Actually, maybe I can play here. If he plays here, I play here. He cuts. I play here.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Wait, does this work?
Two overtimes left.
He plays here. I cut. I mean, I play here. I don't lose anything, at least. It's very strange. I don't know why he didn't just connect. If he connects now, I play here. If he cuts tight, I play here. And I have 4 liberties. He has 1, 2, 3. Oh, he has 5 liberties. Okay, so he can still. He can still live, but what if I tie here? I guess it's not really necessary. I mean, if he plays here, I'll just play here and call it a day. Let him live, then I play here. And I think I'm satisfied. But then he lost like all of his points here. I think that's fine. Otherwise, I think I can capture these 5 stones if he does anything else. Pretty sure. We put here. If I Hane, then he cuts. I extend. No, then he puts here. I have to tie and then put here. And he tie. And then. Oh, he can. No, then he just starts filling. And I connect. But I have 4 more. He has. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, he has 5. So I can't kill him that way. So I have to probably just put here. Which, yeah, it should be perfectly fine. That's perfectly acceptable. The other alternative was if I had a turret here first, and then he blocks here, and then I just take, and he takes. I think that's also like acceptable. I think, but this is okay too. Although I didn't go to. If I had turret here for the he. Capture. No, the other way I would end in Sente too. The other way might have been better actually. If I just attired at J18 instead, because then he has to capture at P19, and then I can take I19 and Sente. But then it makes them pretty thick. Like, at least this way, there's still at least a little bit of RG on the outside. Like, a little bit. Okay, so now I put here, and then he puts here, and I connect. Yeah, I end in Gotei this way. It's okay, but it's not great. Ah! Can he do this? What? There's no way he has more liberties. No way! No way! 10, 11, 12, wait, 5, 6, 7, 8. 16, 17, 18, 19. It's 16 points. And he does reduce my corner. And he gets Sente to play that. That's his compensation, I guess. But the thing is, I didn't have 17 points there anyways. Do I even want to defend the corner now? Like, there's no point. There's no point to defend the corner now. Like, honestly, I should just put here. And then to cut him. I think this is Sente. Okay. I just put here, I guess. I guess I can just put here, it's fine. And play here, I think. So this threatens, if he captures, then I can push and cut. Which should be okay. Yeah, so he did that. Now I can... Now I can take... And then play here. I mean, I only need 5 liberties here, so... 1, 2, 3, 4... Yeah, I only need 5 liberties, so it should be fine. What's the best way to play here? I could even play here. I just connect. It's fine. I wonder if he'll push. Oh, he connected. Okay, that's good. If I play here now... Probably not right now. Probably need to run first. I wonder if I can never play here. That would be a nice move. I really want to play here right now. But... I don't really want to play the Ko right now, either. So like, if I play here, he can... Could this move a Sente, right? And then... He can capture. Play here. Probably he will play here or something. So I just have to make sure I have like 7 liberties, I think. So I guess this still doesn't work, because, yeah, it doesn't work. This works though. Someone's knocking on my door, but I'm busy. Oh my god. What? I'm busy. I'm streaming. Wait, what? That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Let's see. Just jump. I don't really want to connect. I should probably just Atari on this side. Like, honestly, I could care less if he makes 2 eyes here, like, it's kind of whatever. Eh? Now, if he plays this one, I think I'll be fine with this. I just need to make sure I don't, like, accidentally run out of liberties. I mean, this Ko, I think I'm fine with playing. This Ko is not the same. If he loses this Ko, he loses everything, so... And it's not like I don't have threats here. He might take, and then I put here. That's fine. Okay. Then I put here. I have to play here, right? Right, Then if he's there, I connect. Do I play here?
The last overtime. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
We're here, I guess. If I connect, I'm pretty sure that's not a threat. Yeah, I can just play here. I have enough liberties. Oh, he resigned. Wait, what just happened? Wait, that's so chill. Oh, okay, I won. That was really weird. It didn't like. Why did it like open up a random game? I don't know. I can just atari here and then disconnect, so there's no co. Huh. Okay. That was interesting, I guess. So yeah, okay. Alright, let's see. So I don't actually here, let me look this up really quickly, because I noticed something about this that I'm pretty sure what he did, this move is not a move, but I could be wrong. I could be wrong, but let me check my resources. Let's see. Oh, okay, apparently it is a move, it's just extremely complicated. Okay, I played, so the Hane was right. So up to here so far we're good. And then yeah, I am supposed to cut. Let me just take a look at what happens after. Okay, yeah, so I am supposed to cut when he plays here. Cut like this. And then I play here, and then he plays here. And then it says that I have, oh, and then I play here, and then he has several options. He can play, oh no, he just captures. Yeah, apparently it's really complicated though, so. Let me just take a look. Oh. So apparently it goes like this. Oh no, he captures. I play here. Is here. Apparently it goes like this. Yeah. Interesting. Huh. And I guess Black can Tanuki and play whatever. Yeah. I don't know what to think about this. I think I'd be okay as either color, because Black is Sente, Black doesn't need to spend another move somewhere else. And then, yeah, White gets territory, I guess. That's okay. But I felt like this result was okay for White too. I don't know if I like this invasion. Or if he wants to play this, at least he should Hane and then like extend or something. Play like something like this? Oh no, well, then I can play here. Then it's kind of weird. Yeah, this is not good for black. If he plays on this side, then... I think this is okay for black. He gets a territory and white's group is still pretty unsettled. Probably white will have to play here. I think this is okay for white. That's not bad. Okay for black. And I feel like he could have been more aggressive because he already has O18, so it gives him a lot of extra power. This move maybe is kind of a little bit weird. I actually wondered, like, what if he plays here? Then what do I do? Probably I'll have to play here. So if he does this, that'd be okay. Then if he plays here and I connect, then he can play here. Then I don't know exactly what I will do. Play here, maybe? Cool. I don't know. Cool. No co? no, that's still co. It's still co. But that's not a good co for me. Although then I can always connect whenever I want, so it's not even a big deal. I can't do it. Yeah, so black can't do this. No. I thought this is kind of weird for him though. I feel like if he just connects. I guess, okay, so like when he plays here, the other thing I can do is play here, he plays here, I take, he takes. Probably I will still play here. In which case, this result might be better than what I would have gotten in the game. Maybe, I'm not really sure. Hard to say. It's similar, but maybe, because my shape is a little bit better. So I thought like he will live. If he lives like this, I play here. I thought this is okay. I mean, I'm happy as white. Not sure if the other result is better or worse. Yeah, I think I was okay at this point. Necessarily, this move he can't play. He has no choice but to play here. He has no choice. Probably I'll play. Like, I don't think I can net him. I'm too thin to make net. Probably I'll have to play here. If he plays here, this is technically Sente, so. I think this is okay for white. Black will want to extend, then I can take back, and then this would be okay, I think. Or maybe push one more. And put here? Maybe. Because black's not completely alive on red, so that's the thing. So I don't know like how in danger black is. But black definitely has to play here. There's no choice. Otherwise white will cut and then black will be like dead. Oh, maybe if I just play here, then play something like this. Feels like it should be okay for white, because white has territory and black doesn't. And black is still thin at the top, so. Probably right now I can afford to exchange this and play here. If I play here, then I can just play something like this. I have half an eye here, so, and I still technically have like an eye here if I need an emergency. So, it's a running battle. It's a running battle. But after this, I don't think I can play this co. It's a picnic co basically, because if he takes it and I get anything else, it's already a big gain for white. Yeah. Then he just suicided, so like I can just do this and then he dies. Yeah, so I guess I won a game finally.